So, I'd just like to say I don't necessarily hate Counter-Strike Go, but like, this is just like the worst luck I've ever had in an FPS game. I'm not bad at FPSs, so I say, but like, oh my god, just the awful luck and zero skill I have in this game is absolutely apparent. And I just thought I'd throw together what happens in two, maybe three games of me playing. This was literally only half an hour of me playing, and I only took the most frustrating bits and put them into a clip. And oh, this is a shit video, but it was made at 4:44 in the morning, so yep, enjoy. Oh my God. I didn't hit this guy once at all. Look at that. Zero hits. Oh my fucking god. That was a straight up headshot. What the fuck was that shit?